dimensions, I think that it's time you should leave. And if you don't mind, hop off my line, cause I am inclined to find a new dime. Every city that I go in, every town I hit.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout. So the decorated submission specialist has arrived on the greatest proven ground in And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Ferguson is 15 years the elder. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
You ready?
And we are underway at the Mecca, Madison Square Garden in New York City. Nice kick to the midsection.
Again, he lands.
Rock him, sock him out of the chute here.
Big shot to the liver. He is hurt.
He will have to dig deep here.
Oh!
Back up. Big power in those kicks. Dropping down, looking for a single. Nice takedown.
Well-placed kick there by Ferguson. Big power shot there. All right, so there's a swing and a miss from him, and sometimes when you miss, it can tax your gas tank even more than when you land a strike. So clearly, it is energy preservation time at this point of the fight.
Yeah, and here he goes again. He scores a single leg takedown.
3 minutes in our opening round.
He's got excellent pressure from the top. Perfectly timed sweep.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Scramble and go! Scramble and go! Let's go! Get on your bicycle! I need you moving!
Trying to spin to the back.
Let's go! Clinch for the back.
Back to side control. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Now trying to trap an arm.
He's got the arm here. Now he's gonna throw his leg over. That arm looks locked to me. It's very close here. Throw the leg over the face. Break the grip. He may have to tap any second now. This arm bar is very tight.
I love it.
Beautiful technique in winning this fight by armbar.
Yeah, no doubt about it, Joe. Really impressive work here tonight. The way he worked to secure that arm and ultimately get the submission finish. He was going to stop at nothing to get the armbar here tonight. And ultimately, his opponent is forced to tap. All right, with that, we now go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 4:05 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out, the Warrior.
Well, at this point, all that is left is the set. It's a lightweight bout between Tony Ferguson and Kevin Lee. Well, fans around the world have been waiting with bated breath for this young man to make his walk to the octagon. That wait ends tonight. And man, is this guy's wrestling high level, borderline world class, collegiate credentials to prove it. And you gotta think he figures to lean on that wrestling in this matchup tonight. Not just good at getting guys down. And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters.
Here we go, first round, you ready?
We are ready to go with round one here. There's that kick. Leg kick checked nicely by Lee. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Good short punch there.
Leg kick checked by Lee.
Counters with a big right punch.
Caught the kick there, Joe. Well, he keeps going back to the well with that left hand, just out of range. Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades.
Oh, huge block!
Look how light he is on his feet, too.
Wow. Leg kick checked by Lee. Ferguson gets caught with that punch.
Huge uppercut misses.
Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Ferguson.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Effective punch there by Lee.
Check that one.
So unguarded right into the pocket, and as such, he leans right into that uppercut, left the head wide open, and I'm not sure how many more of those, Joe, he's gonna be able to take. Let's see if he gets the hands up, tries to circle out, and get that head off the center line.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Beautifully placed and tied kick there by Ferguson.
He avoids the clinch.
And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by Ferguson. Effective with the jab. Just out of range with that left hook.
Oh,
yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Oh, he's in big, big, big trouble.
So under a minute to go here in what has been a competitive and action-packed first round. Starting to make these shots count.
And now he is inside control.
Big elbow.
Nasty.
Oh, elbow. Double, do it.
Fantastic fight. Beautiful ground and pound KO.
Well, that's the way they used to ground and pound fighters back in the day, literally trying to pound your opponent's head through the canvas. Elbows and strikes and hammer fists one after the next, an offensive explosion on the ground that gets him the knockout win here tonight.
And here's the end of the fight. Let's take a look at that again.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 37 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Tony El Capri Ferguson.
Well, what else?
Joints with the matches and ashes away. We dash away. Donna and Dixon, the best in the back anyway. Talk to some.
death. Feeling our patience of breath. We are the pain you can trust. Hoping it work. Hooking up curses and slurs. In a mush. I became famous for flaming you. Maiming my way through the brush. There was no training or taming of me and my bra. Live like a man, but I'm animal raw.
We are the murderous pair. Dealt with the jail and we the murderers there. Then with the hell and discovered the devil delivered some hurt and despair. Used to have the push. Now my pounds are the push. Holy, I'm burning the bush. Now I give a about none of this shit. Two runner over and out of this bitch.
I'm in a rush to be numb. Dropping a thousand ain't much. Come from the clouds on a missile to turn it so down in the dust. Don't make a sound, baby, hush. I am the living swipe right on the mic. I'm a slut. On
your couch. Half of a Mongol and mythical team. Feeling this treacherous thing. Legend says L is a spun out of hell. The myth is my mama's a murderous queen. Yo, like in Godfather 1. You get the gun as I christen my son. If I die today, it is hell I should pay. Tell him what Mikey said, Mikey.
Doozy, them rulers a lot. You're getting used to me doing no wrong. I don't play chicken, you prick, I'm a fox. You wanna kick it, I'll give you the rocks. You kiss the if you bark. I'm magic, in fact, I'm a warlock and talk. I got a unicorn on board.
Stop.
Step into the spotlight.
Mike in the jelly won't snitch. I'm in the room with the rich. I tip a fifth of the whisk. I'm dubbing the tub. Then I whip on my wrist.
I'll pull a sword on you since. Just with a flick of the wrist. Get you giving a miss. Me and my skip away whistling and grin. Every day's golden when you only win.
Bullying bastards and beating on beats. Sounds like a day at the beach.
Preach.
I keep the middle school step on your feet. Before you can speak. See.
We move among the ones who think of me. You think I'm lying, you might see my teeth. Don't be no bore when I'm gone if I move. I'm fun when your prey doesn't move. I put a to a bunny like truth. Say something funny, your bunny. You got a bevy of shit you could groove. We like to thank you for choosing our crew.
And that's from the crew you can trust. Warranty plus for f***ing shit up. We are the no-gooders, do-gooders, known of the dancers and dealers and doers of...
With stepping out of 4chan, I'ma change the format. These alphas are Betamax, fighting over table scraps. All you see is tail lights. All I make is roadkill. My flow goes right overhead, but come and put the throat still. All your fire data blanks. All you do is say your things, obey your rank. You still got money in the major banks. It all comes up